Namaste, வணக்கம், அனிங்கசையோ, ஹாய் காய்ஸ், நிஹாமா, திஸ் இஸ் சேதன் ஓபா, அண்ட் டுடே வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு வாட்ச் ஆர் குவீன் ஆஃப் தைவான் ஜோலின் சாய் அண்ட் ஹர் சாங் விச் வி ஹவ் காட் சஜஷன் இஸ் வாம்சிங்லி. ஸோ இன் திஸ் வீடியோ வாட் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு வாட்ச் இஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு வாட்ச் இட் விதவுட் சப்டைட்டில்ஸ். ஐ ஆம் ட்ரைங் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் Chinese language, so I would go as always without subtitles in order to know how much I could understand the language of music, because I don't know Chinese, but I'm still trying to learn this Chinese through the language of music. So I will try watching this video without subtitles, English subtitles if there are available. And afterwards, we are going to watch this same video with subtitles in order to know how much correct I was. So let's try this in this video. So once again, before starting, I have to put my headphones on and let's start. Now it's starting and this is start. Oh, some guy is running. Oh, many guys are running. Where are they running, man? I'm the movie. Directed by Brian. Wow. Nice yellow color jacket, man.
我是总是最不知而已
With me.
Oh,
like, I think this song is about gender equality or something like that. And the music was so cool, I was just feeling like dancing. And I didn't thought about, because their moves were so fast and they were so looking cute. Means the hand movements, the leg movements and all, the shoulders were flexible as well as the movements were of shoulders were also graceful. So I thought about enjoying the dance instead of putting my brains into the theme of this music. I feel like this is about work, the hard work, whatever the work they do. And it is about gender equality she has spoken about and what all goes with regards to this work and corporate culture. So I feel like this is about workers and how the work goes on in the office and what all things could be done. So I feel like I have got an idea, but let's check out with subtitles. So let's start again this video with subtitles in order to see how much I have been understanding this. Now this will be with English subtitles. So let's start. Again, guys are running. Once again. Directed by Ryan Parma, choreographed by KL Tutin. Who put the wrong souls into wrong bodies, okay. And turn those bodies into self-imprisoning jail. In troubled times, heart say, some beauty simply arouse envy. You are not guilty. It's the world that is guilty. Oh, nice thought. Being alive is not a sin. You don't need to be sorry. One day I will be with you. Baby boy, you gonna be with me. If the clamor won't stop, I will stay quiet with you. I wish I could hug you. Till you really, really with me. The most beautiful roses have the sharpest thorn. The most beautiful roses. A life is rosy youth. A cold dish of revenge we serve. Never let anyone change who you are. Okay. Boy or girl, you can be whichever. They will always be willing to cherish you. She looks so graceful, man. I was just try to imagine what is there. Sexuality, maybe their reason to harm you. Countless deep wounds, endless. Who will be there with you dreaming? Same shit happens every day. Has the world wrong since you left? Mistakes, ignorance still happen. But the story will be forever. Being alive is not enough. You don't need to be sorry. One day I will be with you. Boy, boy, you're gonna be with me. If the karma won't stop, I will stay quiet with you. I wish I could hack you. Till you really, really being with me. The beautiful roses have the sharpest thorn. Life is rosy, you shall agree. The cold dish of revenge we serve them. Never let anyone change who you are. Above all, you can. There will be someone willing to cherish you. Oh, wow, now this dance comes. This was my favorite dance. Yeah, like a drummer roller. Then you shake it to your shoulders. Yeah. Wow. Your story will always be in my heart. Blooming vigorously in rose pink, you will never be forgotten by us. Your acquisition was silent, yet it was conveyed profound truths. Okay, you awakened the innumerable kinds. Bahre. Being alive is short. You don't need to be sorry. One day I will be you. Boy, you are gonna be with me. The karma won't stop. I will stay quiet with you. I wish I could hug you. Hello, her smile, man. She is so cute. So the thing is that she's saying about life. I was a little bit correct that it was about life. I was talking about the work life. So yes, it was a little bit related with it. So now, after reading the lyrics as well as listening to the song, I came to know that okay, she was about the life, and she was telling about being yourself and various dialogues, like various you could say various lines, like the prettiest, the beauty, most beautiful roses have the sharpest thorns, and all those things. They are really very true. And that is what she's trying to say, that life is not easy, but you don't have to change. You have to be yourself. No matter whatever happens, there will be someone to cherish with you. And that is what she's trying to tell us through her video. And this is very meaningful, and her dance moves were all, I have gone crazy watching her dance, man. I wish I could dance with her and be choreographed with her choreographer. I would be very honored to even get her choreographer to make me dance. Okay, so that's cool, man. She is queen of Taiwan. So let's hope, let's see her somewhere someday. Okay, so guys, it was a very nice song. I enjoyed it, and I'm gonna listen it again whenever I'm free. Because this song is very pretty, and like that sound, that in between, that melody was so good. I feel like listening this song on my headphones, that was perfect. So I was feeling the rhythm. Okay, so thank you guys for suggesting me. Kamsahamnida for watching. You could also suggest me your favorite songs. Just write down in below comment section. I would love to read your comments as well as watch your favorite videos soon. Until that time, take care of yourself and be yourself, and stay tuned with Chetan Oppa. Kamsahamnida for watching. Sayonara. Bye. See you. Take care.